I received this opportunity with my first job after I graduated with a bachelor's in psychology. Children don't always have a voice or a champion, and it's not their fault that they're in the foster care system. Getting into this job, you already know that there's going to be sad stories with the family, but what you don't know is how to navigate the bureaucracy. The system is in place to protect our children, but there is a human angle to all this. They're not just a statistic or a number that can be managed with a rule book. When I advocate for my families in court, I try to strike that balance when presenting a family's potential to improve their family circumstances. It's not always a desirable outcome to see a child separated from their parents or siblings, but there is always a new day. I really try to be the voice of reason and stability. I get to do this at PHMC. I get to cultivate my passion, instincts, and experience to advocate for what's best for the children.